Good morning! Let's party. We are Alyse, and I'm still not good at this game, but let's party anyway. Armor outpost, let's see what this is. Actually, I think we have been here. I think it's really dumb that you can't like jump off of the ladder, you just drop. This will be the aerial anvil, need an armor upgrade. That's right, we upgrade armor here. And we broke. Well, we're not super broke. Drop half as much gold when you fall. Yeah. Excuse me. Yeah, let's do it. Give me some armor. Happy Friday! Welcome, everybody. Oh, man! I'm orange now. This be the aerial anvil. Oh, yeah. Yeah. No, I'm done. Thank you. Thank you for the armor upgrade. What do you do? Sorry, I almost sneezed again. Mama bless. Thank you, thank you. So she improves our shovel. Hold your attack to unleash a powerful charge slash. Dig up a whole pile in one mighty motion. Splash to spark the ground when you're at full health. Interesting. But obviously, we have no money for that right now. How do I get that music? I want it! Oh, yes. And these people want all of my money. Let's leave. Let's leave! This is Knuckler's Quarry or Lost City, and that's the lair of the Mole Knight. Locked Gate, defeat Mole Knight. Hall of Champions? What's this? Am I one? Am I a one? Ticketer, this is the Hall of Champions, a living monument to the founders of this great land. Admission for one? That'll be 5,000 gold, please. No way! Oh well, I understand. The arts can't expect real support from peasants. Wow. You're kind of a bitch. Hey! Hey, how's it going? How are you? What is your, tattoo of, Rook? I'm curious. Let's do this one. What do you have to say on this? Sigh, there's no way to punch through. I wish I could just dash through all this dirt. It's called having a shovel, I think. Unless I just ruined my chances of anything ever. I wish I could just dash through. Don't I need... I probably need, like, the dash... Was it a dash shovel that made me do something? I'm gonna die if I jump over there. Is there really... Okay, there we go with that. Dash through all this dirt. It's a vac nut. I do not know what that means. Dash gauntlet. I don't have a dash gauntlet. So I'm gonna leave. Gonna leave. Yep. Peace out. Alright, I guess we're doing this. For shovelry! Ba-da-ba-ba. Hello. What's over here? Okay. What's down here? I hate that they come back, man. That's ball honky. All right, fire falls. Oh, and lights them on fire. I was actually kind of curious. I was like, now that I'm orange, are all my enemies orange? Oh, hello. You have a horse's head. I'm quite interested in it. I think I need to hit your back. I was correct. A Vaknut is a Norse symbol. It's three linked triangles in essence. Oh, cool. Lunch for everyone. What are you lunching? I want some. Do you not fall, fire I'm about to jump to? Or do you only fall sometimes? Can I hurt those? They look quite majestic and possibly they can live forever? Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. That's not what I meant to do! Get out! Get out! Yay, monies! I mean, I guess I could try to hurt them. Oh, yep, they get hurt. But, whatever. Oh, hello! Hello! You're quite handsome. In a bug sort of way. I think I'm supposed to continue to ride you. I'm not even gonna risk it to get shit, man. Not even gonna risk it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. That's very bouncy. It's very bouncy. There we go. What's in here? Money. Money and gold. But the biscuits? What do you mean, but the biscuits? Who are you? You scary. Is this a bridge or am I gonna fall? It's a bridge. I died and cried. What if we went this way instead now? No biscuits because you didn't risk it. I have all the biscuits because I didn't risk my biscuits. Allie. I mean, I should get the gold, I suppose. But I'm not gonna go down there. Damn it. Here we go. Let's fish. Wait, stay thy fork, knight. I bring gifts from the Trouple. Is it Trouple? I still am not sure how to say that word. So I suppose when we fish, we're looking to get more health or to fill our chalice or something? Had to try it. Oh, and it worked. Oh, ho, ho. Trixie. Owie. Get lit. Beautiful green glob. Oh my god, stop trying. What? Your dog won't stop trying to sleep on my couch? I always let my dog sleep on the couch. He's on the couch right now. He's very handsome and he deserves a comfy spot. Owie. I'm not very good at watching my health. I'm just gonna leave. Actually, never mind. I am just gonna leave. Oh yes, you're quite bouncy. You're quite bouncy there, but we can just sit here. Oh, I forget. He's Bansy. Yay, we safe. There's probably a lot of loot up in there. I'm not gonna go get it. I mean, I guess I could because he stops right here and we can bounce over there. Should we try it? Kind of looks like a far bounce though. Maybe not. I don't trust myself. Hello. Can I have my gold back? Well, that was simple. We have one hit left. Please. Yes. I was like, just about to say, please give me a crystal ball or whatever those are. Whoa! Well, at least we start there. This bitch ain't allowed up here. Oh yeah, I forgot. An enemy comes out of there. Do you shoot anything or you're just a jumper? You're a jumper too! I guess I should have suspected as such. I hate these. I hate those. I hate them. I hate that I cannot jump on top of them without pushing down with my shovel. I'm not gonna dig you up anymore. Here we go. I am scared. No, that's okay. We got this. Hello. I'm just gonna leave you be. Have fun. Oh, you butthead. I guess I could have pushed down and not gotten hit just then. That was quite the short distance between the two crystal balls. Is this a treasure chest, or is this the way we're supposed to go? Because we can go down right there, too. Let's see. She needs a bath. Oh, I cannot make that jump. So, back we go. Don't break it, I know, right? Such a silly mistake. Oh shit. So how's that even supposed to work? Suds for your pup. Chud's actually got a bath not too long ago. They can jump? That one jumped. He just fell right in. Am I supposed to go up or down? I'm gonna try this jump again, because down seemed just absolutely impossible, but I can't make that jump. There ain't no way. Ain't no way. I also, I did Chubbs's nails for the first time. I drilled them, like grinding them down. He was such a good boy. I was such a proud mama. Thanks for monies. Alyse, bounce in the lava, on the lava fish. Bounce on the lava fish. Okay, so I need to go up. Shovel jump on the jumping lava fish. This was a mistake. This was a mistake. This was a mistake. Do the lava fish show up after I blow all that shit up? Doesn't matter, I'm not going that way anymore. I missed. Down is the right way. How? Everything's exploding. I swear this game. It's like, oh, you thought it was hard before. Wait till you're really bad at it in front of people that you miss. I slipped. I slipped again. Freak out. Up for loot, down for progress. Well, up for loot is not been fortuitous for us, has it? How am I supposed to... Well, let's see here. Can I do this? Yes, I can. What does red armor do? I guess it's just stronger. Now, are there fish that come up for us to jump on, or what's the deal? How is this possible? I need the dash, don't I? I need to do some sort of dash chalice? I have no idea what to do. I think you were supposed to race across? You screwed yourself. All right. Well, let's bounce and get a bit of gold from it. What do you mean I can't bounce on hot lava? You run past the explosions. All right. All right. Thanks, guys. Thanks for helping me out. Makes sense. Simple. Simple. I just feel like it's hard. Because it looks hard. Alright, so this one, we want to hit you. I don't want to hit anything else. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Okay. I suppose. That's fun. Burr, 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 burr. This is possible without items. But what? Do those attack or do those just stick there? You almost had it. Hey, give me something. Give me something good. Tell me something good. Thank you. Thank you for telling me something good. Oh, wait. I bounce off that. That's what that is. Those buggers. Fuck it up. I pushed down. Yeah, I did. It's true. Can I fling you over here? What? Oh, but once you hit the wall, you're sad. Alrighty. Dope. Bang. Is that a... Oh! That's really cool. Like, super awesome. I'm quite happy. Boing. That's like a really neat feature. Sorry, I just smacked my mic into my face. How do I get on the other side and flip it the other way? What about this? Oh no! Oh! I didn't realize that was a wall. Okay. Well, alright then. Secret left of the save point. Jump down. Shovel on blobs. Cool! Oh yeah. Hey, Chester. What do you got? You're not gonna believe! Dash through dirt and foes alike. Give it to me! Yes, I'm sure! You're a little short on gold. Darn it. Okay, well now we know we can buy that. Why am I not... we go. Getting the timing right is silly. Silly! You're all just silly! Oh man, I can't jump over there? Why not? Bah! Probably need dash or whatever. Owie! If only we can kill Chester and take all his things. Let's do it! I need the dust knuckles. What are those? Can I not do things right above me? Bollocks. Oh well. A boing. Made out with some good loot anyway. I don't know why I did that. I know I'm supposed to bounce on them. Oh, I didn't even realize. It kind of teaches you right here when the fire gets hit by the green globs, they go back green. I get it, I get it. Hey PETA, how's it going? We've already gotten this, right? Like, yeah, it's opened up. Oh, I wonder. Obviously we want to get the green glob down here. Can we make this jump? Ooh, no we can't. What if we, so that goes, I'm just not sure. Oh, I guess I can face this way. I didn't think I could touch those. Okay, so that's simple as fuck. But how do we get it? Oh, we need to time it on this platform. There. Then it goes there, and then we go here and try to get up and then run away. That's a wall, that's a wall, that's a wall. I just sometimes don't see the walls. Boing, boing, boing. Die! You silly goobers. We don't need to go down there anymore. We need this. That's the wall! It's okay. Can do this. We know what to do now, though. So that's good, at least. What? I can't. Oh, maybe because they're on fire. Can't top shovel them. Here you go, little shelf. I mean, I could have gone just then, but I want my money. Boom, there we are, and safe. We done it. Well, that part. What needs to happen here is this. How do we... Okay. We cannot shoot it. We can't shoot it? To the other side? Maybe we don't need to. Maybe... Maybe jumping in the part where you die will work, you know? See you later, Rook. Have a good day. Burr, 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 burr. Do people speedrun Shovel Knight? Hit it in the air. Thank you. I thought I tried that with no success, but we'll try again. Okay, so. Oh, there we go! Perfect. Just gonna leave that because I want this, methinks. Can we make it from here, though? I don't think so. Ooh! I really want those diamonds up there, man. There we go. Yay. There was probably a secret over there. I have to run. Run, run, run. How? How? Yep, they did a race of it at AGDQ. Oh, cool. I like these green booger shit goobies. Speedrun is a little over an hour. Crazy. I've played five of the hours. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. We good. Damn it, I wanted to get over there. Do I just have to, run? Like, cause once I start bouncing, I don't stop bouncing. Is there a way to lure the guy over? I wonder. Or you know what I didn't even look at? Maybe there's a wall we can knock out or something. That would be pretty dope. I got too confident. You can swing as you down attack to stop the down attack. You can? I didn't even know that. Oh shit. Hey, suit size small, how's it going? So I have a question for you. Is your suit size small? I'm gonna try to speedrun this because we all saw what happened last time. Damn it, missed. Oh, but I did that, so that worked. I knew it. Ooh, music.
It's a bit risky.
Hell yeah! I'm 5'2 and barely weigh over 110 pounds, so yeah, I'm really small. Cool beans! Alright, so we go down. You fucker. Gonna run away from you. Have fun dying. I wish I could go get that. Darn it. Oh well. Down we go. Hey, buddy. You wanna give me a ride? Thanks. You sure are a pal. I really don't like these bird faces. I love the colors. I actually really like them. I just, like, they're beautiful and shit, but not good for me. Oh, that was a bit of a butt clencher for me. Wanna see? There's a dinosaur up there. Can we dig out the dinosaur? Best part of music is you lose them when you die. You don't lose. Oh no. Here's our mole knight. You're out of your depths, Spelunker. Are you lost? These ruins belong to the ages, mole knight. They're mine now. But more importantly, is that your digging implement? Ha 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 ha! Ha! I'm astonished you made it 10 feet down with that rusty trinket. I will bury you. He looked like a crab when he did that. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're so fast. Oh boy, mister. Oh, Jemus. Jemus Cross? You some bitch. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lose my music and die. That's okay. We all learn in different at different areas. So, guacamole. Well, now we at least are starting with full health and zero music. That's how I like to start my fights. He totally looks like a crab when he does that. It's really cute. Okay, Remember. He's gonna pop up in one of these thingies. And it wasn't that one. Okay, I can't hurt him when he's being a lava god or whatever the hell that shit was. God damn it. Come here, you. Lava God! Run away! Damn it. You keep the music sheets when you die. Oh, okay, you do. What are moles made of? Molecules! Remember to phase lock it. Okay. Oh yeah, and fiery wand. Hello. Damn it. That'll probably squish me, right? If he shows his head somewhere, do I hurt him? Lava God! Rawr! Damn it. Damn you, lava god! Rah! I don't like that I have to deal with falling lava from the ceiling that I don't know which where, like where it's coming from. Okay. Okay. Damn it. I pushed the button to not take that damage, but didn't get it in time. Are you digging this boss yet so hard? Pun stream, I love it. There was a... I saw a really bad pun the other day. And I almost was like, I don't like puns anymore because of it. Like, it was that bad. And I don't even remember what it was now. Damn it! He's so fast! Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! Missed him. Ah! Run away, run away! Not into the fire flames, that's not exactly what I thought, but maybe it might work later. Damn it. Come on. Come here, you. Got your butt. Oh. Oh. So close. So close, you guys. Damn it, I missed him. I missed him. No. No! He had two hits, I had one, and he got me. Damn it. It's okay. Some are punny, others are punishing. Oh no. Your love for puns won out. And even though someone gave you a bad pun, you wouldn't. Another that did won? What? What? I should really stop drugs, that made no sense. It's probably a good idea.
Yes, hello.
Hello, you cute crab man, when you look like that. I had down pushed. You don't even know, game.
I had my shovel. I pushed shovel down.
Ooh, that was a lucky,
lucky push.
That was not, nor was that, nor was this.
Ah! 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 Ah!
I should really try to hit his bum when he does that. And try to get closer to him and hit him with that one as well. Damn it. Ain't gonna make it. This ain't the one, gang. This ain't the one. Not gonna quit, but there it is. Remember your chalice. Of course. Of course. You punny puns have no power here. Guys, I just woke up to tune into the stream and the puns are already killing me. No, don't die. No, don't die. Grrrr. This is a good start so far, eh? There we go. We got one hit in. Damn it. Behold my lava! No, no, no! Get his bum! He's right here! Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. We can do this. How do I switch my upper items again? Wasn't there a faster way? Maybe let's try our fire wand. See if we can't get in some good hits with that. Sorry to butt in, Alyse, but is Bear meant to be streaming on the podcast channel right now? Is Bear streaming? He's talking. Let me check that out real quick.
Guys, we need to make sure my triple bacon.
Here's the ad. He accidentally pressed live. Is he on a phone call, Wango? I think he's recording Darkest Dungeon.
Of course, we have the jester to be able to deal with that. Crescendo box and moon cloak, same sort of.
He is recording Darkest Dungeon. Okay, I'm gonna go tell him real quick. Okay, be right back. I showed up. I think he's done now. Yeah, he's offline now. Thank you. Thank you for telling me. Oh, silly old Bear. All right. This is hilarious. Go tell him. I like went in to push stop streaming and it was not an option. It said if I pushed it, it would have pushed start streaming. So I think it was a technical difficulty because he didn't push start streaming, you know? Anyway, let's kill a mole. Ah. Run away! Run away! Run away! Oh no! There we go! Gotta get him! Damn it! I gotta get him, but he got me! Where are you at? Do those hurt him? No. Not when he's fire mode. there you are. Alright, two more hits and we got this bitch. Two more hits and we got this bitch. One more. One more. Oh my gosh, one more. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Take that, Mole Knight. You're really demolishing him. That's right. That's right. We got him. Yay! What a beautiful, restful night's sleep. Oh, here's our lady we need to save. What was her name again? Save her! I don't know where she's coming from, though. I don't know how to save her! I got you, baby. Shield Knight. Poor Shield Knight. Our one true love. Hey, a meal ticket! Visit the gastronomer. Grastronomer. Yay! We also have music. That's right, we beat your ass. Ooh. What's this then? Here we are. Hey, buddy. You have a music sheet. Wonderful. Hey, buddy. A meal ticket, hand it to me. I'll get to work on my best recipe. I'll dazzle your palate in no time or less. Blah, 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 rhyme. Delicious! We have 6,000 gold right now. Let's go see Chester. Get that dash shit he was selling earlier. Hey, blue guy! Dash through dirt and foes alike. An unstoppable arc of destruction. Toss a coin for a chance at riches. An orb. That's right. So we want this. We want this. Press Y. Dash through dirt and foes alike. Propels with each punch. But we're not blue anymore. Oh, Chester. Chester's colorblind now. Ruined! Alright, should we go try to kill another knight or something? Was this catapult always here? Why is this catapult here? Hello! If I adjust the trajectory, I should be able to target the village. I simply adore ballistic physics. Okay, so this is shooting us over here. The armor outpost. Okay. Poor delusional merchant. This has some floating... shit. We're just here? Do we drown? No, we don't drown. I chose the wrong side! Darn it. Oh, and now I'm gonna die, huh? No! No! This is hard. Okay. The underwater level, I'm still not quite getting the physics on, I suppose. Come back! You're mine! Oh. So much gold and monies. No. Hey. Dude, it's just like a gold mine. Here, have some extra money. I'm all like, thanks. Do I have music? Why is my music? Is there I think I have music. Let's go here. Wait a minute, where's the, hi there! Catapult. I guess we just walked to the village. I wanted to catapult myself there, but I suppose not. Do I have music? I do. I surely do. We have a lot of money now. We should probably spend it before we by just the trajectory, I should be able to target the village all the way up. Oh yeah, there's the ladder here. What is this? Horns, the finest instruments, but they only really come to life in a duet. Okay. I do say, sir, why I haven't seen such a decadent airship since I sold mine. Ha! What's down here? Okay. Mm-hmm. We got more music. Now we for sure need to go up. Should we buy a shovel? Use it before you lose it. I agree. The charge slash attack is really good. I recommend getting that. This charge handle holds your attack to unleash a powerful charge slash. Then yeah, let's do it. Thanks, even though it looks exactly the same. Silly. Oh wait, I did want to go back up there though. To get shot to the village again. About the music again. Wow! Oh, perfect! I suppose we'll go see, what other trinkets Chester has. We only have, like, you know, 2300. I don't know if he has anything about that price, but we'll see. The charge attack goes through enemies with shields and armor and does double damage. Great for those night mini-bosses. Awesome. Oh, yeah. I do not have enough. Sorry, Chester. He wants to fill my chalice. He wants to give us puns. Have you talked to the juice maid? I tried to squeeze her for information, but I'm not sure she had anything pulpy to extract. My efforts were totally fruitless. Too much. Take it back. So much pun. Alright, now let's go back here, and then I guess let's try to fight, why does he always give us music? How much music does he have floating above his head? Let's go try to kill one of those. Hey you, let's fight. I don't like these ones, because I can't see. Okay, I need to remember I can't hit the tops of the fire. Also, if he holds his shield up, he's not gonna get hit. Also, if he holds it out front, he's not gonna get hit. There we go. Oh, that's so scary! Now we should go back and buy stuff, right? There's a spooky guy over there. And also a pile of wealth. And an enemy. Okay, everything's fine. You know, I think I want to go up this way to be able to smack your ass, man. What are you? What do you do? I'm so scared. He's so big. He's little now. He's big again. Oh gosh. What do I do? Just bounce on him, I suppose. Oh, there he goes. I bet he was worth a lot of money and a full turkey. Well, goodbye, my riches, my spoils. Did I fall? I fell. What's this then? Standard ship, layer of polar night. Frigid flight. And what's up here? Flying machine, propeller knight. What's frigid flight? Grizzled seer. What dangerous cliffs? Planning to go farther, better learn how to fly. Okay, bye. But also, what's this question mark? Hall of Champions. Oh yeah. Alright, let's go here then. Sharpen thy shovel. Is it slippery? It's slippery. I hate ice levels. But landing, so let's try this. Landing like this, we're gonna slide, but landing just down like that, you don't slide. So that's good. A wolf? When did Austin get here? I'm sorry, Austin. They're all purple. So I guess it's probably like Austin's purple cousins or something. That makes sense, right? Oh, that actually made me quite sad. Don't fall, puppies. No fall. They're so cute! I don't want to dig that way. It's all gonna fall into the pit! How do I get up there? I have to have determination about this fucker. Ah, I fell. Damn it. I want that. Wait. Up. There we go. Mine, mine, and mine. Yay! All of the money for Alyse. There we go. There we are. Run away! What are you? You look so cute. You are a beard. That's all you are, and it's adorable. You're a beard man. Oh! You throw spears. You're a spear beard man. I wish I could have those diamonds. Damn it, I just wanted the middle one to break. Damn it, you! No, 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 no. My money. Should have bought shit. I said I was going to, I forgot. Owie. Alyse. Damn you. I just do better with the jumping upon. Oh, give me that carrot. Thank you. Thank you. Just killing you like that? That's cold. Okay. So pushing down when jumping on the spears does nothing. I shoveled that bitch. I'm just gonna go shovel him. Mom, why, mom? Why, mom? Mom, why didn't you help me? Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute about this. Never mind. Never mind about my wait a minute. Look at him slide. Oh, I hate it. I hate the snow. You know what? I actually do want to see what that does. All right, it punches. And then what about our... We didn't buy the other thing, huh? Yet. Or did we? Did we not equip it? Mom is secretly in chat. She might be, actually. She was like, so Twitch will email me every time I go... You are streaming, right? And I'm like, yep. But you can opt out of those emails if you don't want to get them. She's like, no, I want to get them. I was like, okay, Mom. You're adorable. I love your guts. No, 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 no. Thank you. We need this for fish. She made an account. She did. She followed me yesterday. Bomb. Yeah, she followed me yesterday when the stream went kaput. Can I jump on him's head? Nope. Can I get those jewels? Nope. Are you sure? Alright, one's better than none. Okay, how does this work then? Oh, that was scary. Yes. What are you? Nothing to be concerned with, I suppose. Oh! Forgot I can't jump. Forgot I cannot jump. I just fall off of that. That's not a ledge. That line right there. I thought it was a ledge. The cute squirrely. Swirly, not squirrely. No! Ice, don't be dumb. Hello, Ice. Don't be dumb, please. Please, please, please! It's me. It's not you, Ice, it's me, except it's totally you! Get over yourself! I can't believe I'm stuck right here. I was already just up there, and then I jumped on spikes. Mm-hmm. It's okay, I'd start right where I was anyway. It's fine. Totally and utterly fine. Oh, hey, look, spikes. Yeah. I'm freaking out about it now, and so it makes it worse. You guys. I can jump on ice blocks. I swear
I can.
Alright, now I can jump. The fuck? I hit it. I hit that bitch.
Ugh.
Please always land on that top platform when that happens. There we go. Owie? What are you? Do you breathe fire? Give me your money. Not a bomb! Not a spike! Oh, I jumped! I don't know how, but I jumped. Oh. Come here. There we go. Oh, that was terrifying. That was really scary. It's like clouds, spikes, except it's apparently snow, so that's good at least. If I just hit that, will it come down? Oh. Ooh. Apparently I can walk across that spike? Okay. Got him. This is scary. It's scary. Do I risk it? No, I better not. I shouldn't. That's the sign they light up on cold mornings. Ice, don't be dumb. What? All right, come back. Huh, that's fun. What about going down? Going down. Oh, this is so scary. This is so scary. Oh, so rainbow, so scary. I really, really am digging the rainbow vomit, though. Like, a lot. It's good looking. That hurts me? Why? Oh, I probably hit that ball or his icicles or something. Those icy spikes there look dangerous. Run away. Run at him. Smack him.
How? How? I guess I didn't pay attention to my health.
Run away! I really love... Oh! The rainbow vomit. Owie. Alright, so it always falls there, apparently. There we go. Get your money back. I have to destroy all this, don't I? To get my rainbow guy to come up here. And that's a bomb! Alright. Bomb, 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 ba bomb, bomb, ba bomb. This is awesome. I really like this mechanic. Oh! But they're scary guys. Am I supposed to bring it with me? Because if so, I have not done so. Hey, buddy. Oh, man. My life! I need a dinner plate. Like, now. I pushed down. No. Damn it. Hey, Draxy, how's it going? You were here earlier, but hey.
Hey. Howdy!
If I don't bring this one with me, is this one still here? It is. It surely is. What? Oh yeah, his stupid snowflakes always fall in there. Interesting, it like floats up. Especially considering, like, we're not in water or anything. I bet I could bring this. But I just have to. Oh. Oh. Never mind. Can't reach it. That's scary. It's okay, though. No, it's not. It's not okay. It's not okay to do that. You can't bring them between screens. All right. Let's get on with it then, shall we? Mr. Rainbow Man Spitter. I should not take so much damage. Especially when it's so avoidable and I'm just a dumb goof who's like, it'll be fine. They both weren't supposed to break. It was supposed to go one at a time, how we'd been doing forever and ever.
Why did you betray me, game? It's always been this way.
I was curious to see if it would sink all the way.
At different times.
Alright, so we're specifically going on one at a time there. I was gonna jump, you know, and then I didn't. Decided the damage was probably better to take in this situation. I'm lying. Damage is never okay to take. How do I get up there? That's right. That's right! That's what we did last time! It's K. It's okay. We can do this. It's K. So we're just gonna ignore that dragon and not try to stomp on him, because stomping on him kills our bricks that keep us alive. We know how to do this part, like, the back of our hand. Like nobody's business. Oh, they're spiky helmets. Oh, maybe not. I don't know. Oh, that's kind of cool. It does disappear. Yeah, just gonna walk over here. Okay. What are you? Can I hit you from the ladders? That was close. I can. Do you come down here? Come here. Come down a little further. Come on, guy. Just a little further. There we go. Perfect. Bomb. Turkey! Nom nom. You got money? You got money? 20 bucks is 20 bucks. Even though I have 5,629. Ooh, secret. Okay, that's just Chester, right? But it wouldn't be bad to go see Chester right now, anyway. Yeah! In the village or out in the field, I have all the deals you're not gonna believe! A war horn. Clear space around you with a powerful blow. $4,000. What do y'all think? Should I spend the money before I lose it? Is Warhorn good? Let me know, chat. Because you know I'm not capable of making decisions all by myself. Clear space around you with a powerful blow. We already have this one that I've not really used. And didn't we want to save for something else? I like the few times I used it. Weren't we gonna buy something else? Or did we, and it's up here? I have a music sheet. What's this? Health. Alright, well, let's just buy it. I'd rather buy it than lose my gold, you know? Hey, big spenda! Press Y, clear space around you with a powerful blow. A costly cacophony. Okay. Oh shit. Well, that's how that works. Cool. Why is there a ladder there if there's, like, nothing to... Gurg! Darn it. I wish this guy would come down lower, but he's not, so we'll kill him up here. And those other two can just go ahead and keep doing their jaunty dance. Damn you. Again! I did the same thing again. Damn it. I need to do... Let's try our horn. Let's try our horn there. Damn it, both of them got hit. Can I hit him from above? I can do that. Remember your charge attack. How do I do that one? That's what I was wondering. The charge attack. How do you do the charge attack? Like, I thought we had bought that, but I haven't used it yet, and I'm not really sure how? I used that. That takes half of our items. Good thing we got 30 there. The same thing. I figured the same thing. Got them both again. Fuck it all to hell. That's okay. Let's go kill some shit. I think you just hold attack button. Okay. Let's go try it. It's not working. Well, maybe because he hit me and maybe because I died. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time with this dumb little area. At least I can get this sack of money. Wait. Let me just... Okay, so our attack is here. Okay. Alright, so it works-ish. I don't know, it didn't... Like, it hit it. It didn't kill it. But we do have the backlash with our ice. So, that happens. It's fine. Everything's fine. I'm not gonna do this. I'm not gonna keep doing this. I'm just gonna leave him. Who cares? I hate those guys anyway. Always shielding my attacks. I'm just like, get out. Hey, buddy. maybe I should kill him. I was like, I'm just gonna go. It won't be a problem.
No, it's kind of a problem. You almost died just then.
Had you not climbed up the ladder, you would have been demolished.
Alright, but we have to kill this guy because he's in our way. And it's just awful. It's just awful. It's what it is. Because this keeps happening. God damn it. One more hit, though, and he's done. If he'll come over here so I can stomp his ass. Fuck it. Oh my god, I can't even make that jump. Ugh, finally. Goodness. That's a lot of recoil on a shovel, right? I can't even make that jump over there. What am I even trying to do? Can't make it back over. Okay, good. I was gonna say, if he can make it back over, we're all screwed. Ooh, we could fish down there. It's gonna be worth it because I decided. So, ooh, so scary though. That's not what I meant. Damn it. I lost half of my items because of that. All right then. That block held it against its will, apparently. You did get the charge attack, right? Yes, I did. I just don't really know how to use it that well, I suppose. I'm just gonna... La-di-da, la-di-da-di-da, just some death. Yell at those fish. I'm kind of sick of this one. I'd like to get the next globe, please. Crystal ball, whatever the hell they are. Ornament on a stick. You fucker. That's right, I need to jump on this side because I can't make the jump from this side. You guys, this is so slippery slidey, I just hate it so much. No! 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 I don't like it. It's the freaking ice. Time for some mad strats. You know what? You're right. Why do I forget I have all these items? Like, you're dead if I aim it right. No, you're not? Ugh. Can I charge attack when I jump? I can, but landing on spikes, it's not okay. It's not good for our health. All right, that one hit him with one shot. Those guys block them with the shield. What about behind you? There we go. Whoops. Just bounce off him up here. Damn it, I had down. Oh well. Damn it. Oh well. Let's just Nope, we can't do it that way. We have to kill them. We have to kill them. But we can... Doesn't that thing... It killed the other guy, so can't we just probably, like, go straight through these guys with that riding rainbow spitter? I bet we can. Let's try. Didn't make it in time. It's okay. Yes, you ram through them. Okay. I want my money. I want my money. I got my money. All right, there we go. Snow globe, it's over there. We have to bounce on these bitches to get there, don't we? I pushed down, I thought. I knew that was gonna happen too. I saw them and I was like, this is gonna be hard and I'm not gonna do it and everybody's gonna be mad and everything sucks, but that's okay. It's okay, we almost there. And now we know how to... You're so close, I can almost taste it. Now I know how to do the parts better. Damn you. There you are. And bounce off this bitch. Go this way. Jump. I'm gonna see if I can bring it with me. I knew I couldn't, but I wanted to anyway. The only thing mad is your strats, Alyse. Well, how... I'm supposed to bounce off them, right? How come you don't use the charge attack on the shield guys, though? Because I was bouncing back and dying into the spikes or the hole or whatever it was. That's not where I was supposed to bounce! Ah! It's okay. It's okay. I just am shit at aiming jumps and bouncing. Come down here, hammer man. Stop throwing hammers. How do you have so many hammers to just waste and throw? Here, I'll try it. Nope. Nope. Not gonna do it. Can't do it. Shit. God damn you. Alright. Peace out, guy. Not gonna deal with you. There's that guy. There's that guy. Here's this guy. Here's this guy. Here's jump, 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 and... Let's smash through these bitches. All right. So simple. Now we just have to balance. Remember, you can fish up loot bags.
What?
I didn't know that. All right. Here we go. Bouncing, bouncing. I freaked out and pushed start. So here we are again. Bouncing, bouncing. So I need to do it when they're coming towards me because we can't make the jump. But we're fucking pros at this shit. So that's good at least. Is that what I'm supposed to do, Draxy? Like, I'm supposed to bounce off them, right? I should jump at him when he's going away from me so that by the time I'm bouncing off the first one, the second one is coming close to me? Is this correct?
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Yes, okay. Just gotta practice then. Just gotta practice.
You can bounce on them multiple times.
Oh, yeah. That's a good idea, too. Keep that in mind.
Whoops. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no.
Bouncing, bouncing, bouncing. Do you want to come back to my house? Bouncy, bouncy.
You can kill them by bouncing on them either. You can or can't. I feel like you can, but it's like a certain amount of bounces and then they'll die. You stupid son of a bitch. Did the same thing twice. All right, there you go. It's all right. You can't kill them by bouncing on them. Okay, good.
Oh, my balls!
This is the first purple wolf, Austin's cousin. Yeah. How you doing? Was the update fixed?
No.
Did you lose any information or? Oh, good. Darn it. That's frustrating. I'm sorry, babe.
My characters are stuck in the cove until the game is up.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, guys. I'm so scared. I did it. Look at me. I'm amazing. I've done that part like 10 times, Alex. 10 times I've failed that part. Probably not 10, but a few. All right, we got the middle one, so we'll go there. I guess, I don't know. God damn it. Why won't you come down lower? Whoops. That's not what I wanted. That's not the button I'm pushing. Don't make me go down there. Horn them? Can I horn them? How do you horn them? What are you talking about? Just climb the ladder behind them and it'll horn them? You're a liar. Or anchor if you have boy. If I push that button one more goddamn time, I'm gonna continue to be upset about it. Well, at least we know we can get this guy if we aim it right. But how are we even supposed to get over there? Are we supposed to get over there? Jump and use the horn. He means the horn item. Oh, not the horns on my helmet. Okay. There we go. Let's switch back to that, I think. Ha! Oh! Ho, ho, ho. It was risky, but I did it. Okay. Ooh, close. And down we go. That was kind of cool. Did you know using your horns on your helmet is an insta-kill on all enemies? You stop making fun of me. I'm new! Not super new. I'm gonna say that for forever. Is 150 years old. I'm new!
That's a bomb! Owie. Don't do this. Don't do this. Video game guys. Landed on the spikes. Darn it. Darn it, darn it. I pushed it! I guess not. I guess I got hit first. Here we go. And here comes the fun spikes. Spike bits. No! Oh, I did that last time. It's so scary. I don't like it. Thank you, Mr. Dragon Bouncy Friend. No. Damn it. Man. Okay, here we go. So that guy doesn't bug us over here. But that guy does, and so does his beast friend. Alright, he hurts us, and he follows us, apparently. What? Did I walk off and on the spikes? Damn it, damn it, damn it. I guess I could just leave him alive, because he won't throw things that hurt me, that will reach me. Oh, scary! I like when this bomb kills that guy. That was much quicker than the last time. I knew I should have waited a slight second on that. All right, we got spikes here. We got spikes here. We got spikes there and there and there. So that's good. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, I need to bounce on you. It's not working and that hurts me. You know what I need to do is that. Okay, Now there's two. It's fine. Everything's fine, we think. Just run. Just run. We're done. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. We have one hit against us. Is this our guy? It is. Cool. Don't forget you can use the phase locket to walk over spikes. Oh my god. You guys are so smart and remember everything. So, my old friend, the day has finally come. This will be our final duel. Should we not lay down our shovels and part as equals? Humph, the order has no equals. Surely you can recognize power. Join us. You've forgotten our oath. What happened to the proud warrior I knew? This fight sucks. Good, because I have one hit point. Humph, no more words. The bitter cold will calm you. I have heard that, you know, falling asleep or dying in the cold feels like falling asleep. All right, so we can't spike the fucking snowballs? Are you for realsies, though? Hey, buddy. So... okay, we can shovel the tops of them. So that's good to know. Let's shovel the top of him, though. Not nice, not nice, not nice, not nice, not nice. Owie. I need to get my phase locket up. Also, there was a wall chicken just above the checkpoint. Well, I'm sure it's still there. No, you didn't! No, you didn't! Don't you do this! Don't you do this! It's very rude! So when he pushes his shovel up against... up, like when I'm trying to shovel his head. He holds his shovel up and blocks it. But then when he pushes it up to push me away, that hurts me, I guess. Yeah, apparently there's spikes. Yep. So after two hits, he's gonna push up and hurt me. So that's fine, I suppose. One, two, and we're hurt. One, two, and no, we're not hurt anymore. And when did the spikes start? The spikes start when he's lost four circles and we have six to go. Hopefully they come back. All right, remember our phase locket. Remember. The 5th of November. Not nice. Ah. Spikes. He can be a bit prickly, it seems. He's very handsome. I like his Viking outfit he's got going on for him, though. He's not very handsome. He's a dope looking boss. I need a phase locket when he does that. I think that's such bullshit, man. You're bullshit. You're bullshit! Spikes, are you kidding me? What am I supposed to do? Okay, so that comes back. That's good. Good to know. I landed on those two spikes. Two of them. You're very sharp when it comes to these buttons. You guys are so flippin' punny. I think you can swing to hit the snowballs back at him. Does it hurt him though? I don't think it hurts him, but it doesn't hurt me. So that's really good. Right? We can just jump too. Should have phased it, man. This bitch. Dude, his spikes. It's an insta-kill with spikes. I need to pay attention. I need to phase my locket when I'm falling to spikes. I can't phase anymore. I have zero phase left. One more hit. Yes, thank you. Woo! We got him. Gotcha, bitch. Once I get going with these puns, it just snowballs. Understandable. Hey, bear! Yay! I love the bear hype emote. It always makes me happy. There's no more? Okay. Oh, hell yeah. Can we go here? No, we can't fly still. I think it's time to end the stream. I feel very good with our progress, and I feel like if I keep going, I'm gonna get too angry and too worn out. So, thank you guys so much for coming out. I appreciate you guys so much. Like, so much. Do you guys even realize? You're so cool. I love your faces.